This book was very important for me because in it I tried to bring together all the thoughts that I had had about beauty in life, in nature, in art, in architecture and music, and to bring them together as a single topic. It is a philosophical book. Some people would say it's a difficult book, but actually, once you get into it, it's not so difficult. And if you read it in conjunction with looking at my film on why beauty matters, I think it will have a very positive impact on your psyche. At least I hope so.